बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। सैयद मुराद अली शाह, चीफ मिनिस्टर सिंध, राना तनवीर हुसैन, मिनिस्टर फॉर डिफेंस प्रोडक्शन, ख्वाजा मोहम्मद आसिफ, मिनिस्टर फॉर डिफेंस सर्विसेज चीफ्स, एक्सेलेंसीज मेजर जनरल आगा मसूद अकरम, डीजी डेपो, डिस्टिंग्विश्ड गेस्ट फ्रॉम ब्रदरली कंट्रीज, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इट गिव्स मी इमेंस प्लेजर टू बी हेयर एंड हैव द प्रिविलेज ऑफ विटनेसिंग द आइडियाज 2016। आई थैंक द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी टू दिस इवेंट। I would like to extend a warm welcome to all the distinguished guests on the occasion of the opening ceremony of IDEAS 2016. The presence of a large number of foreign delegates and participants is extremely encouraging. I appreciate the efforts of the organizers for making IDEAS 2016 such a successful event. This exhibition is a reflection of the excellence and professionalism acquired by Pakistan's defense industry over the years and the sense of commitment demonstrated by all those associated with it. Ladies and gentlemen, our government is focused on turning around the economy and improving the human capital by investing in the social sectors. Pakistan is blessed with a young and vibrant population with a rapidly growing consumer demand. Pakistan today offers enormous opportunities for profitable investment and economy industry. From some of the marks and in Pakistan today, the state 26 reduced the level 40, the 3% lowest index to mix, but for the economy projected year 2.7 grow in 2016 to GDP 12.5, which is when the reform Goldman Sachs on next level means a rapid growth decade. Ladies and gentlemen, internationally named well-reputed economic journals have all praised and appreciated the important strides that we have made over the past 3.5 years in turning around Pakistan's economy. Both Standard and Poor, as well as Moody's, have upgraded Pakistan's credit rating from stable to positive. Fitch has also assigned a stable rating to Pakistan. The improved security environment in Pakistan, with last year being the lowest in terms of terrorist incidents, has already generated a lot of business interest and enthusiasm for investment. Another major constraint holding back the economic revival and growth was the severe energy shortages in Pakistan. Due to a comprehensive strategy adopted by the government, the energy supply has greatly improved and is expected to reach optimum level as we operationalize some of the key power projects in various stages of implementation across Pakistan. There is no load shedding for industrial sector for the last 12 months, while domestic and commercial sectors will also be rid of this menace by start of 2018. Ladies and gentlemen, being a firm believer in the private sector's pivotal role in the economic development of Pakistan, our government has framed policies aimed at providing an enabling environment for private, local and foreign businesses to thrive. Our investment policy provides one of the most liberal investment regimes in the region, allowing 100% foreign ownership with emphasis on reducing costs and processes involved in doing business and creating linkages for trade and industry. We also have numerous attractive investment opportunities in the power, oil and gas information, information technology, infrastructure, consumer goods, financial services, and capital market sectors in Pakistan. IDEAS has attained global recognition over a period of time, and the exhibition is increasingly recognized for showcasing innovative technologies which are unique and exclusive. A vast array of more than 2,000 weapon systems and equipment are on display today. It also reflects the broad-based participation of Pakistan's public and private sectors in defense production and export, supported by research and development, expansion in production capacities, and intimate academia-industry relationship. Ladies and gentlemen, Pakistan's quest to develop our defense industry is in close cooperation with international community, and IDEAS 2016 demonstrates results of collaboration of local and foreign technologies. These efforts have resulted in first achieving self-reliance in defense production and opening up for exports. Pakistan remains committed to discourage any arms race in the region. We in fact pursue the motive of arms for peace, which is always the tagline of IDEAS. Dear guests, I would like to congratulate the Defense Export Promotion Organization and the Ministry of Defense Production for organizing IDEAS 2016 in a befitting manner and sharing the technological know-how of Pakistan's defense industry with the international community. I will also compliment DEPO's efforts, especially for the promotion of public-private partnership in defense production. I am equally happy to witness the growth of Pakistan's defense industry and wholehearted participation of Armed Forces of Pakistan and a large number of government organizations. I also appreciate the support provided by the Ministry of Commerce and strongly desire it shall further encourage the growing private sector defense industry of Pakistan. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to share with you that defense products of Pakistan are state of the art and stand fully tested by our own armed forces. Our defense products have made their mark in many countries of the world. However, there are still many opportunities for further growth and exploration of new markets. The showcasing of Pakistani products and their recognition in the international market has proved the claims of quality with affordability, which is a landmark of our defense products. Seminar 2016 is an integral part of IDEAS, which will be held this evening. It will facilitate better understanding of the view of the views of eminent foreign as well as Pakistani scholars and political scientists on very important issues of economics, of regional peace. I am confident that the seminar will enable a better understanding of mutual interest and will be fruitful for regional peace. I am confident that the discussions there will explore the way forward for peace and stability in the world in general and our region in particular. I also appreciate the organization of sideline conferences during IDEAS 2016, which will facilitate exchanging technologies for mutual benefits and bringing together buyers and sellers, which is one of the core objectives of our defense exhibitions. Ladies and gentlemen, Pakistan is a fast emerging producer of quality defense products. The promise of today's Pakistan is brighter and reassuring than ever before. Taking this opportunity, I invite you to seize the moment and expand business links with Pakistan. Thank you all. Pakistan, Paindabad.